Desmopressin is a synthetic replacement for vasopressin, the hormone that reduces urine production. It may be taken nasally, intravenously, or as an oral or sublingual tablet. Physicians prescribe desmopressin most frequently for treatment of diabetes insipidus, bedwetting, or nocturia. Chemistry: desmopressin is a man-made form of the normal human hormone arginine vasopressin, a peptide containing 9 amino acids. Compared to vasopressin, desmopressin's first amino acid has been deaminated, and the arginine at the 8th position is in the dextro rather than the levo form. Mode of action: desmopressin works by limiting the amount of water that is eliminated in the urine. It works at the level of the renal collecting duct by binding to V2 receptors, which signal for the translocation of aquaporin channels via cytosolic vesicles to the apical membrane of the collecting duct. The presence of these aquaporin channels in the distal nephron causes increasing water reabsorption from the urine, which becomes passively redistributed from the nephron to systemic circulation by way of basolateral membrane channels. Desmopressin also stimulates release of von Willebrand factor from endothelial cells by acting on the V2 receptor. Desmopressin is degraded more slowly than recombinant vasopressin, and requires less frequent administration. In addition, it has little effect on blood pressure, while vasopressin may cause arterial hypertension. Vasopressin stimulates the release of ACTH, which indirectly increases responsiveness of alpha-1 receptor in blood vessel smooth muscle, increasing vessel tone and blood pressure. Desmopressin does not stimulate ACTH release, and therefore does not directly raise blood pressure. Clinical uses: nocturnal enuresis. Doctors prescribe desmopressin frequently for treatment of nocturnal enuresis. It is usually prescribed in the form of oral desmopressin acetate, DDAVP. Patients taking DDAVP are 4.5 times more likely to sleep without disruption compared with placebo. U.S. drug regulators banned treating nocturnal enuresis with desmopressin nasal sprays after 2 patients died and 59 other patients suffered seizures. The patients were using desmopressin when they developed hyponatremia, an imbalance of the body's sodium levels. FDA regulators have said that desmopressin tablets can still be considered safe for treatment of nocturnal enuresis as long as the patient is otherwise healthy. Patients must stop taking desmopressin if they develop severe vomiting and diarrhea, fever, the flu, or severe cold. Patients should also be very cautious about taking desmopressin during hot weather conditions or following strenuous exercise, as these conditions can place stress on the body's salt and water balance. A healthy body needs to maintain a balance of water and salt. If sodium levels become too low a euro, either as a result of increased water take-up or reduced salt levels a euro, a person may have seizures and, in extreme cases, may die. Coagulation disorders: desmopressin can be used to promote the release of von Willebrand factor in patients with coagulation disorders such as von Willebrand disease, mild hemophilia A, and thrombocytopenia. It can be used with uremic-induced platelet dysfunction. It is not effective in the treatment of hemophilia B, severe hemophilia A, or von Willebrand 2B, diabetes insipidus. Desmopressin is used in the treatment of central diabetes insipidus, to replace endogenous ADH that is missing in the central nervous system type of this disorder. It is also used in the diagnostic workup for diabetes insipidus, in order to distinguish central from nephrogenic DI. Side effects: headaches, facial flushing, nausea, hyponatremia, seizures. References. Further reading: Leisinger C., Becton D., Cornell C. J.R., Cox Gill J. High-dose DDAVP intranasal spray for the prevention and treatment of bleeding in patients with mild hemophilia A, mild or moderate type 1 von Willebrand disease and symptomatic carriers of hemophilia A. Hemophilia 2001. 7258-66. PMID 11380629.